try and cross this in. Far post. Morris! It's a goal! And FC United take the lead. And it was Aaron Morris. As Neil Reynolds now, FC with defending to do. It's nodded down. FC don't deal with Dieter Alamu. Slices out to the left-hand side. Jamie Ward now. Cross ball, it's in the middle, and Gigi Alamo scores. Lamentable defending in the end from FC. The ball falls to his feet, and he was really...
Watson's going to swing this in. In it goes. Oh, it just bounced there. It's still bouncing there. Oh, chance for Scarborough. Referee's blown his whistle and he's gone for a penalty tomorrow. Against Dan Atherton to put Scarborough 1-0 up at the Flamingoland Stadium. Referee just making sure that Atherton is on his line. He is. He's moving around trying to make that goal look a little bit smaller. Up comes Watson. And it's 1-0, Scarborough Athletic, a fantastic penalty. He kicks it high into the sky. Missed header there by Glynn, but Coulson picks it up. Now Watson scoops it forward, looking for Coulson. And now a chance for Coulson again. Oh, saved by the keeper, but in. And it's 2-0 Scarborough, and it's Kieran Glynn with the header. Warrington will be... all that they're defending there.
Jake! Go on, Jake! Have a go!